Hello, Anthony, back with another YouTube video. I am sorry I haven't been uploading much. Like I said, I do Twitch full time now. So I'm gonna try and, like I said, I'm gonna try and do as much videos as I can. If you haven't followed me on Twitch already though, my Twitch name is Anthony Day. That's where I mostly do all my game stuff now on Twitch. I'm almost to 600 followers now, so I'm doing very well on there. Let's just get on with the video. Like I said, it's about to talk about the FIFA 16 trailer and what I thought about it. I'm not gonna lie, when I saw Pele walk on the stage, I thought, oh, he's gonna announce all the new features. This is gonna be good, this is gonna be absolutely amazing. What a shite. It was absolutely shocking. He just put everyone to sleep, to be honest with you. Talking about his past football memories and that. I mean, don't get me wrong, everyone respects Pele. I respect Pele because he's probably the best footballer in the world. Always will be. But why was he talking about. We were supposed to be talking about FIFA 16, not his past memories, do you know what I mean? I know that he was trying to take. I know he's talking about football and how good, like, you know, footballers and stuff like that. But nobody wants to listen to that. They want to look at the foot at the 2016 trailer. They want to look at the trailer. They're not here to talk about his recent memories, something like that. Then the trailer came on. Then he saw Pele's eye. Like, why show his eye? Do you know what I mean? It's just wasn't very nice to watch. The trailer as well. It was just. It wasn't exciting, was it? It never showed you, like, it just wasn't. It just wasn't. I know there was something about that wasn't right. I mean, they've already announced that the women are in football. I mean, oh, let's be honest. Yeah, the new future, good new future. But when I hear on Twitter, oh, we've got a big announcement regarding FIFA 16, nobody would have ever thought Remain one. I mean, no way. I mean, fixed price ranges, that would be a good announcement, wouldn't it? Fixed the price ranges, ultimate team, that would have been absolutely amazing. It would mean probably the biggest announcement or goodest thing EA have ever done. But of course, EA, like they are, they just. I mean, it just doesn't look. Just didn't look. The trailer was very disappointing, to be honest with you. With the women and that. To be honest with you, I'm not bothered about the women football. I probably won't even play it. I probably won't even play the women football. That's how bothered I am about it. I'm not even bothered one bit. They could have had the announcement could have been, I don't know, a new game mode or something like that. Like a more exciting game mode, if you know what I mean. But no one here. You can't do anything about it, can you? I mean, let's just face it. The servers are broken. FIFA 15's already broken, and it wouldn't surprise me if FIFA 16 will be broken as soon as it comes out. As soon as you type in. EA servers not available, that's a guarantee, that, and that's a promise, that's what will come up. First day, EA servers not available at this time, because they do not care about the customers. All they're about earning that money. That's all they care about here. I mean, it's just, but like I said, my trailer reaction, I didn't really like it, I'm being honest. Yeah, it showed you all the stadiums, it showed you all about that. It was good seeing Pele, very nice, but he just wanted to see the trailer. He put you to sleep for like 10 minutes. I mean, do you know what I mean? The person who sat next to him looks like he was on the verge of falling asleep. Like, you know, yeah, just get on with that, pal. Just get on with it. Do you know what I mean? It's ridiculous. But nothing you can do about it. Hopefully, they announce a couple of new game modes or something new. I mean, they have to do some with career mode because the same stuff year in year out. Do you know what I mean? They need to do something with career mode, and also as well, they need to do something with pro clubs as well. Like, add a new feature on pro clubs where I don't know, something, you know, something good. But yeah. They definitely need to announce new things. They need to bring a FIFA Ultimate Team trailer out, a career mode trailer, and a Pro Cups trailer. Announce what new features are on which. Because that trailer, it just didn't even show anything. It's exactly the same as FIFA 15. It's exactly the same. It's FIFA, it show you all these new features that could be in. That won't even be in. I'm telling you now. As soon as you slide, you get a red card. What's the point of sliding? Do you know what I mean? Like, even though you've got the ball, you get fucking red carded. It's ridiculous. It really is. Yeah, so like I said, that's how I think of FIFA 15 trailer. It's FIFA 16 trailer, should I say. Didn't excite me one bit, I've got to be honest with you. Nothing really, really thinking out that excited me. Well, like I said, it was nice seeing Pele, but he shouldn't have talked for 10 minutes, should he? And shouldn't, yeah. Should have just showed the FIFA 16 trailer, what new features are on, stuff like that. Yeah. So, leave a comment below. What do you think of the FIFA 16 trailer? Leave a comment below right now. Yeah, and of course, please like the video, and if you haven't already, please subscribe. So thank you for watching, everyone. I really, really appreciate it. Have a nice day, and I will see you soon. Thank you for watching. Bye.